Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything that you know about Louisiana University. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure to check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Book yourself an appointment and get all of your study abroad doubts cleared. So talking about the university guys, it was established in the year 1853. So this makes this university quite an older one. This university has more than 235 bachelor's programs, around 75 different master's programs, 49 different doctoral programs which are taught across 17 different colleges and schools. When it comes to the rankings guys, this university has a rank of around 600 in the Times Higher Education Rankings of 2022. And when we talk about the QS World Rankings of 2022, this university gets the rank of around 800. When it comes to the kind of programs you can go for, you can study different subjects around business, management, accounting, commerce, IT, software and even different kinds of social sciences. When it comes to the eligibility criteria, you have to give certain entrance tests, so you'll have to give the IELTS and the TOEFL. In IELTS, if you have a score of around 6.5 bands, that's a great score to have. And in TOEFL, a score of around 80 can be considered to be a good one. If you want to apply for a bachelor's degree, you need to have your 12 standard mark sheets and your transcripts. Along with that, you also need to give ACT, SAT, IELTS or TOEFL. When it comes to the master's degree application, guys, you need to have a bachelor's degree already. On top of that, certain programs might ask you for GMAT or the GRE. And IELTS and TOEFL again is constant to me. When you talk about the application and tuition fee guys, the application fee over here is around $50 US, while the tuition fee over here ranges between $15,000 US to around $30,000 US. This again can be funded really well by getting good amount of scholarship for yourself. When you talk about the jobs and salaries guys, the average salary a graduate tends to earn over here after graduating is anywhere between $75,000 to around $85,000 US. Last but not the least guys, we have the accommodation facilities. So if you want to go for on-campus facility over here, the university does provide that, you can certainly go for that. But if you want something different for yourself, you can of course search for off-campus facilities as well. The average living cost over here just for accommodation is around $6,000 US to around $15,000 US per year. Fun fact about this university guys, the very famous Shaquille O'Neal, who is a very very famous basketball player, is a graduate from this university. So that was it for the video guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. Also, if you're liking the content, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel to not miss out on the content, and share this video with someone you think might find it helpful. Thank you so much again guys. We'll see you in the next one.